Folks, welcome back to VG Bus. We're continuing to play Kagero Deception 2. And we're on Chapter 17. Let's look at our enemies. We've got Bellborn the Bomber. Wow. What a fashion choice.
It looks like he works for the sewer plant.
Red Blood Oath. We can't let that guy get to the altar. This guy's just taking his sweet old time. Why'd he take that way around?
Because he thinks it's a shortcut. Oh, he was hard.
Take that, sewer fool. And there is no glory of the Red Blood. Oh, we're in the urine room.
Urine falls. Is that all from the Scottish King?
It is.
He needs to take it easy on the mead. Oh. Ooh. Well, she didn't have appendicitis. I think her appendix is gone. Oh, there goes her kidneys. I'll bet you that guy's in the NBA.
Hopefully he'll get on the way back.
Oh, I'm sure this guy loves golden showers.
Well, he just got an iron ball right in his ball.
There he comes. That is Dennis Rodman for sure.
Oh! That was nice. Ow!
Dennis Rodman would hit women. I'm gonna I'm gonna give her abuse. Oh no, Dennis is back. Hope you got a golden shower. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, help. Health. I'm just about to die.
Dennis Rodman's ruining you. He's ruining everything. Where's Dong-un?
Wow, just in time.
He's a very intelligent man. I heard he's working for George Pataki.
Not anymore. Now he's dead. Wow, that was a close call. And let's just send a rolling bomb down there.
This is your try to climb out.
No, she's dead.
Hey, it's Keith.
Bruce Jenner is here. Where is everybody? Killed already.
Sorry, nobody's gonna do your surgery here.
But we're in Greece, though. Look back there. Don't bother. Let's wait here and see what happens.
Oh, that's what he does best.
That's proof that Keith is lazy. He spent the whole game sitting in his warehouse.
Yeah.
While everyone else tried to invade the castle. And now, when it's time for him to attack, what does he do?
Runs away or just stands there.
He just stands there. So we have to go to him. So lazy.
Oh, wait, hold on. He's saying something important.
Yep. What? Oh,
Otelia? Is that you, Otelia?
Yes, Bruce, it is.
It can't be. You're alive.
No
shit. Oh, jeez. How is he the leader of a group? And how does everyone respect this guy?
I do have some answers to that. Look at some of our current leaders. Look at the one now. Look at Bush. Look at Farter.
Farter? Oh, Jimmy Farter.
Look at Warren G. Harding. He was a great leader. Gambled on trains. Fucked 200 women.
Wow.
Ulysses S. Grant. It's a good thing there was no TV back in the day. You'd see him with Jack Daniels doing his debates.
Now, I know why Keith is stunned. It's because he likes those nude Greek statues. He wants those in his own house.
Yeah, he does.
Forgive me, Leopold. We'll return to base camp for now.
But we gotta move these statues.
What, Captain? What happened?
What happened? I'm Dolph Lundgren. I was in Rocky IV in Masters of the Universe.
Oh, he was He-Man too?
Yes.
I can fight as well as the next.
He looks like the kid from The Grudge. The little Chinese boy.
But you don't believe in fighting. Are you sure you will be okay? No, his neck is all screwed up. He's like Stephen Hawking.
Except no chair.
But he doesn't need a chair, he just hovers. If only Stephen Hawking had a hovering device.
Make me a hovering device. I am so not sorry for that comment.
I just like the voice.
I like how retarded his hand looks. It looks scrunched up like he's a fetus.
The biggest mystery of the universe is women.
It's because he's never been fucked. If he was so brilliant, he would have found a cure for it. Hey, Mr. Smartman, did you find a cure for your disease? No. Good answer. I'm glad it took you that long to type it out.
I just don't feel right about battling in a sacred place. Here we go with the sacred place again. Just because you put bad literature in a building doesn't it sacred. I understand. Timenoid replica. Oh, so they're not even,
Timenoid. Timenoids are Titans that came into the universe in a volcano. I'm having miscavige kind of take over as I got deceased. And now we're going to be making it up to Timenoids in a new book. It's in writings of miscavige and myself. These are the newest members of the church of the elite group called the Timenoids. They're clear.
They're the buy my lectures, they're only $500,000.
That's if you go up the bridge quick enough. If you don't, it's close to $1 million. But it's $1 million will make you have unbelievable powers in your mind. Attack is what you have to have in life to be happy and to succeed. That's what we do to the children of the C organization.
For any of you viewers who don't know what we're referencing, we're talking about the great L. Ron Hubbard. And I use the term great very loosely.
Oh, Mother Hubbard. Dianetics is in the cupboard. Once you unlock that, you unlocked the freedom of the mind.
Chapter 18.
Oh, here's the African music now.
I think I hear some noise. I think somebody's using the bathroom.
Well, it can't be the king, because he's gone home to use his toilet. Or his throne, sorry. A human is here? You won't be forgiven for this.
Oh, I am so sorry.
First thing I have to say is that he stole that outfit from Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. I mean, John Lennon wore the same coat.
Oh, yeah, and with our luck, his bitch of a wife is singing in the background. We killed her last chapter, but her album is still playing. I can hear it.
Whoa! That's got some bite to it. Alright, that's it.
It's one of Yoko's
CDs.
What
the hell?
Yeah, the music in this game's not bad. It's just this one song.
Yeah, I agree.
How do you dodge that? Can you... Ah! Yes!
There you go. How do you like it?
That is a nice color.
Or is that like a Kool-Aid flavor? Something that poor parents give their children?
Yes.
Because they can't afford real juice.
Oh, you know, you know what it actually looks like is that Mario Pop. They actually had Mario. It was like some type of soda. And Luigi's was actually like a blue raspberry.
Was it?
Yes. It tasted very bad. That's what I think he drank.
Oh, my pop is a horrible. Is it not the number one?
And Mario's was strawberry. Oh, well, mine's even the worse. I thought the peaches of my vagina was bad, but no. My strawberry pop is even the worse. It tastes like an asshole.
Oh, wow.
Toady came up to me and said, "Hey, you big asshole. Your baba tastes like a shit, huh?"
Oh, God.
That's okay. I still fucked the princess, huh? What did you fuck a toad?
Yes.
Oh, that's...
Burn.
Oh, that's gotta be very painful.
Oh, shit.
How did that happen?
Oh, no. He hovers over the lava. That's bullshit.
I thought he multiplied.
This is the burial ground of the Timeloid founder in Shadows, L. Ron Hubbard?
Miscavige.
There you go. What would you think of someone fighting on your grave? Well, I would be dead, so I wouldn't be thinking.
Who cares? Somebody danced on my grave, I just think that, they want to party with me.
Just don't open the casket.
Yes.
You might find something gruesome in there.
Why couldn't somebody have just jumped Yoko and just beat the shit out of her?
Take that. I didn't know humans could be so strong. All I did was flip a couple of switches. It was the traps that did all the work.
Well, I guess they also drank the Luigi Pop.
Look at this bitch. Whoa.
No, that's it.
Oh, just missed it.
She's probably those teachers that thinks that she's
yes.
Right. Why does that look painful?
Get her, yes. With the dung bomb. How many chicken wings did the Rosie O'Donnell eat?
I don't know, but I'm sure she actually knows. Chicken wings. You don't know what else is in there. Probably a few chocolate pies.
Oh, an apple pie from Burger King.
There you go.
Not the slice. The full pie.
The full pie.
You have to ask for that.
Probably some McFlurries.
Are you insane? You left your men alone during a mission? It's Keith. He doesn't do anything. He's gone back to his Sam's Club.
He's got to put his dick inside out. Cut it some slack.
I'm sorry. That's not enough. You're dismissed. I will take over now.
Whoa. So he's actually trying to take over this Keith guy?
Understood. Well, let's see if Keith agrees. Understood, I guess so. I guess Bruce Jenner is standing down. What the devil is wrong with him?
You call it an it.
Captain Keith's taken us far. No, he hasn't. Where is he taking them? Other than to the gynecologist. He has appointment after appointment.
Appointment after appointment after appointment after appointment. I just want to get my dick turned inside out. And these guys are dicking me around.
Captain Keith needs our support now more than ever. Oh,
what?
Chaucer again?
Chaucer doing back here. I got a new book.
What has he got now?
Now it's Little Bo Chaucer.
Didn't he make another one? It was like the old lady and the Chaucer. There was once an old lady who lived in a Chaucer.
Eating her turds and hay.
Every one of us owes their life to the captain. What did Keith do for them?
Chaucer said on a wall.
Did he like give them coupons for to like TGI Fridays or something? So they could get 2 entrees for $20?
If you want to call them entrees, the frozen food. She knows, she was a waitress there.
Yeah, I think I've seen her on Fridays.
She
was a bitch. I didn't give her a tip. Chapter 19, The Indelible Mark. You think she's a killer at heart or a puppet of the time noise? You don't ask that dumbass any questions.
No, you don't.
The only thing you ask him is what was the most recent Nickelback album?
God,
he knows that. He loves Nickelback.
I love the Nickelback. They're a strong band like Bull.
I'm sure she's being deceived. How do you know? But the Time Noids have deceived all humans. Hence our mission. I need to be alone for a while longer.
Oh, I wonder why. He's got to finish up his own surgery. Turning his dick inside out. How that doesn't hurt him, I don't know.
Listen to this music.
Is this more Yoko?
Hey! What, you don't even say hello?
She is a very rude waitress. That's how she serves tables?
Yeah, she just kicks you.
Well... I wouldn't give her a tip.
They got Pavarotti to sing that little piece.
So this is a mixture. You got Yoko and Yanni.
And Pavarotti.
walk a little bit this way. Perfect.
I think she'll be waitressing tomorrow. Oh. She's in the douche water of Yoko.
He tried to jump in too. What a dumbass. Here comes the knight. Take this. Just in time. Wow. Oh!
He throws the iron ball into the wall.
I saw that.
It bounces back and kills him. What a genius.
Well, here's the truth. He wasn't going to live much longer anyways. Because he did eat at Popeye's. And he had all 8 of his pieces had salmonella in it. So all that blood that came out of him, that was already happening.
What was the purpose? Keith, I have no choice. I must bury her now. So many dead, so many lost friends. I can't give up now. Father, mother.
Why did you make me into something I don't even know who I am? I was an Olympic sprinter. I won the gold.
So now we're going up against Keith. Wait a minute! Did you see that? Keith just got hurt on the other side of the castle. Something happened.
Oh, wow. I didn't see that.
Yeah. He sucks. He's getting hurt and we're not even there.
Well, anyway, we all due respect. He's still working on his operation. He could be bleeding there for all we know.
Wow! Impressive.
He was a sprinter, you know. Well, and then that happens. And then that happens.
Well, Keith is dead. Should we call his gynecologist and let him know?
No, because he actually has a sensor if he dies or not. So the gynecologist is already throwing a party. He's very happy, because he's not sure whether to grab his balls for a hernia or to give him a pap smear. So he has to give them both.
It's been a long time, my king, and the king is back at home. There he is. Indeed, what is it, Vogues?
His name is Vogues.
Well, sir, we've succeeded in replicating a time knife. He can't get out of his chair.
No, hold on, man. I know why. It's not because he's fat and lazy. It's because he has another piece of, he has a piece of turd in his hairs.
Oh, a dingleberry?
This is a little bit worse, though. This is like a dingle apple.
It's a dingle crab apple?
Yeah. Well, it's more like a Granny Smith. It's green, too.
Ooh. So maybe that is what the water was in the ruins. Was
it could be that.
Sewage.
That's very possible. Or it's when Yoko did her douche.
Haven't you heard of our success with the marionette project? I don't think he's heard of many things. Including good clothes. I mean, he's going up to the king of his country.
I think
he's wearing a bathrobe.
And a Depend diaper on his head. And somebody can tell him to breathe, because I think he's been holding his breath a long time.
She acts on her own in killing humans. If she betrays us, well, then the king's got to move again. I don't think he's going to like that. Yes, she's an expert. if she breaks from us, we'll have a problem. Now, if you remember at the beginning, Yokel said, let's educate her first before we put her in the marionette project. The king was like, no, just put her in. So this is all his fault. Mm-hmm. It's his stupidity. We'll conduct a test. We'll take the girl and the marionette, the MP replica. They'll fight, and the strongest and most useful will win. What a bunch of bastards.
Look at that thing. That looks painful.
I want to install that at Bob Vila's house. He'll ask me questions of what it is, and I'll just tell him to press a button. Oh my. The hell?
He's a replica controlled by Vogues, protected against arrows, gas bombs, and bear trap. Look at that retarded machine. I mean, who designed that?
It's got to be some Polish engineer.
Chapter 20, Replicas Destroyed. Girl, do you have any idea who killed your parents? We don't.
I don't think we do. Well, I'm sorry, we're playing the Polish card. We don't know anything.
Poor girl. Your parents were killed by someone you trusted. The insurance company? Aren't they the ones you're supposed to trust?
Yes. Like a good neighbor, State Farmer's there.
By Yokel. Yokel killed her parents? What a bitch.
And Yokel Ono?
Yokel has been using you. Do you still want to fight? I bet he's full of bullshit.
I bet he is too, because Yokel can only kill somebody by her singing.
That's it. It's not human nature to kill other humans.
Oh, I forgot he's your time gauge.
Go Godoha! Was he a Pokemon?
No, he's got MS.
Whoa!
See, he can't talk either.
Was he taking a shit?
He can't do that if he has MS.
Although, oh, he needs help.
I don't think the squat muscles work. Wow. How do you avoid that?
You can't.
I wonder why she can't jump over it. Oops. Well, now you just really hurt his MS. It's going to take him a long time to get off.
Yes!
Oh! This guy's pissing me off.
Ow! What, did he throw a playing card at me?
I think he did. I'd rather go to West Africa than deal with this fool.
Come on, old man.
Do you think Yoko Ono composed this music too? No.
My mother.
I wish that would happen to Yoko Ono. Well, at least he can still bleed.
As I expected, Godoha was too immature to take the girl. Go Gordas! Oh no!
It's another time void. That right in my book.
Another one.
This guy is ALS. For those simple-minded Cleveland folk, it's called Lou Gehrig's disease.
Yeah, because clones get genetic diseases.
Let's send him to Greenfields. Oh, there he goes.
Oh. And we got a rolling bomb is coming his way. Oh, shit.
He's going to need a hip replacement.
Kind of a boring chapter, don't you think?
It is, because you get these idiots with...
Oh, shit.
With this, the only thing fun in this one is the guy throwing the playing cards.
And he's done. Look.
Don't be so arrogant.
Yoko
the girl will turn on you as well.
Oh, she's into that kind of thing?
What am I like? Oh, wow, look at that blood that came out.
Oh, he's not affected by bombs.
Well, that sucks.
That's okay, I'll get him with another iron ball.
I thought ALS, bam, they were vulnerable to anything.
Hmm. I guess living with the old guy isn't so great. The hunt for the humans is complete, my king.
I'm shitting right now.
Thank you. It went rather quickly this
time. Must have diarrhea, though.
Yes. Oh, what's this thing want?
Otelia is much improved. The humans came nonstop. They did, and they died nonstop.
Are she?
I'd like to release... Oh, the king is releasing right now. Otelia from her mission. So soon?
Wow, and she's doing so well.
Now look at this. She is just asking a simple question, and it's too much for the king.
It is. It's because he has another shit coming on.
No, we aren't completely safe from the rebels yet. But my king... You aren't worried about Otelia, are you? Well... Of course not. My king, will you still rig the sacred place with bombs?
Oh, he's dropping them in his chair. One by one is a very painful bomb. They're probably coming out in, like, ball shapes. Who knows?
So he's got that virgin icon. He puts an L. Ron Hubbard book in there, and then he rigs it with bombs.
Yes.
And are you going to kill Otelia? Oh, you better not.
He can't. Look at him.
Yes, we must destroy the sacred place. It's been defiled now. Well, of course. See, he's where he needs to be. He's happy because, see, he doesn't want to go back there again. It's like the vacation home that you never want to go to.
Yes.
Don't you know the one in Cleveland? The Grail is now in jeopardy. We must move it. Omega is the only shadow left and the only one to oppose me.
Oh, that is way too much of a close-up.
Except Yoko.
I bet you his last name is like Fenwick or something.
Who, the king?
No, Captain Baldy.
Oh, Priest Dusk Fenwick.
Yes.
Possibly.
Great.
Gordo. Yes. All right. Let's go over the mission again.
Well, of course you gotta give him that voice. He's wearing like a bath mat as a shirt.
Well, Spartacus and I distract the girl inside. Look at this retard. Nice mask. What did you buy that in? Hot Topic?
I bet he's from Kazakhstan.
Boss Gun will set the bomb.
But I have a reason why he's wearing that.
Right.
He can't stand the smell of his own body odor, so he has to wear a mask.
He stinks that bad?
Oh, he lives in Kazakhstan. Do I have to say anything else?
No, understood.
See, thank you.
Oh, another one of these bitches. Gina, you cover boss gun, understood?
Okay.
I wish you could make like a shit wall where the wall just fires shit at the opposing people.
That would be amusing.
The king's ass just pops out and he's just firing away.
Jailed for failed Timenoid raid when his bombs didn't explode. Fends off gas and bombs. Yeah, you see, you were right. He fends off his own gas.
Told ya.
Do you like this guy's blue cummerbund?
No. It looks stupid.
I know, it doesn't match.
But that's what happens.
Shit pants.
But this is what happens when you go to a Greek mall. You walk out with a bath mat as a shirt. Those pants, well...
Shit-colored pants.
Well, what happened was one of the stupid Greek cattle actually ate a pair of pants. And then crapped out the pair of pants.
Now he's wearing it.
Now he's wearing crapped pants.
Well, he will be freed if he succeeds. I don't think he's going to.
Look at the...
Oh, she's another vest wearer. Although other slaves have escaped, he has stayed behind to wait for Gordo's return.
Why didn't you get away too, idiot?
It's unnecessary to wear two belts.
It is.
I mean, he's in shape. He's not like Wilford Brimley who needs two belts.
That he might even need a third belt. To protect my diabetes, I now get a third belt and actually pricks me right in the stomach.
Chapter 21, two wrongs equal one right. They're going to wait right there. So we have to go to them?
That's rude.
They didn't even ring the doorbell.
Well, then they can watch TV or something. But I better put on a very simple program.
Say what, karaoke?
No, that's way too complicated. They don't know what a microphone is.
Here comes the goddess. Calling her a goddess? She'll set us free. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, easy there! Wow, talking about coming on strong. You want to shake my hand first?
No, I guess that's how... Maybe you should have watched the movie 12 Years a Slave.
Take that, Gordo.
Well, there goes the Greek.
I hate your hat. Get him. Yeah. Dumbass.
Oh, did you get the dike too?
That's who I got.
Oh, is that slave
guy? Gina.
I like how the slave guy just stood there and just didn't even help her.
He's just following her now. She wears the pants in this relationship.
Oh, I'm sorry. It.
Ha ha. He's got digestive problems. Take that, Gina.
Of course he does. He's eating out eating a little plate full of like goat cheese and and donkey milk that's not actually milk.
It's not pasteurized either.
Oh no.
I'm done. I hope everyone's okay. Whoa. That iron ball is going nuts. Look at that. Whoa! What the hell? I've never seen that before. Back to the Sam's Club.
Yep.
Now we got Lombard. Are they all dead? Mm-hmm. All taken care of.
No. Oh, wow.
Did she go to Supercuts and use a coupon?
No.
Because I can tell. No, no one will know we're Red Blood unless we tell them. Really? There's only two kinds of people in this bad country. Red Bloods, humans, or Tyranoids.
That's who he looks like. Barry Melrose.
Is this Melrose's place?
Just as stupid. I hate Barry Melrose. He's a hockey analyst on ESPN.
Oh, okay. My friends gave their lives for this mission. So will I. Another dumbass.